testing the puppies. I'm talking about the puppies. I'm not going to sell puppies. And it's thought that virtually all of them come from large-scale commercial breeders. But it's extremely difficult for customers to determine the standard to the candidate supply of stores.
You know, and pet stores like to say that we don't get our dogs in puppy mill. But the fact of the matter is, who else sells to pet stores? A responsible breeder would never sell a puppy to a pet store.